Hello, everybody. I'm Alicia. I am the assistant director at the Eudora Community Library, and I'm here in our storage space that's near our library building. You can see just a little bit behind me of all the things. This is another reason we need a new building, because we can't even store a lot of our stuff in our own building. We have to borrow a space from somebody else to store our stuff. But the reason I'm really here today is to highlight some of the things we have that you may not realize. And with Christmas this week, you may need some of these things. I'm actually down here because I need some cookie cutters for my house. And I thought some of you may need some cookie cutters too that you don't want to go out and buy because you're rarely going to use them. And so I wanted to show you, we actually have like two tubs full of cookie cutters and then another one full of cake pans. And I'm not going to show you guys the cake pans today, but just keep in mind that we do have a ton of cake pans, and there are other libraries that we can borrow from that also have cake pans. So if you ever need a cake pan, like a specialty one especially, and you don't want to have to go out and buy it for the one time you're going to use it, keep in mind to see if we have it or if we can get it for you. Now, we can't always, but like we have a Hello Kitty one. It's been a while since I've looked at them, but we have quite a few. So keep that in mind. But today I'm going to go just show you guys just a few of the cookie cutters we have. We have, of course, this one's not going to probably be something you need right now, but this is our Halloween Thanksgiving cookie cutters. We have Valentine and Easter cookie cutters. So that's going to be coming up in just the next couple of months. Keep that in mind. We got some more Halloween. We have a lot of Christmas cookie cutters. I'm in here today to get some Christmas cookie cutters for myself. There's another Halloween one. We have a lot. Let me go over to our other tub. You can see, oh, and some of this is Feeding Eudora's. Feeding Eudora also uses this space too. And some of it is their stuff that they're also storing here. Just a few more cookie cutter packets to show you. Here's one of our Christmas cookie cutters. And this is cookie cutter set number 11. So that tells you guys how many bags of cookie cutters we have. And there's multiple cutters in each bag. So I'm not gonna go through all of them because that would probably be really boring. But just so you guys know that we have a ton of stuff, a ton of cookie cutters. We have those cake pans. Today is Tuesday, December 22nd. We have curbside today from 9:30 a.m. until 4:30 p.m. If you think you're going to need these cookie cutters this week, today is the day to get them. Because once we close today, we're closed for a couple of days so our staff can have time to spend with their families, getting ready for the Christmas holiday, celebrating the Christmas holiday. And so we'll have a few days where we're going to be closed. So if you have holds to pick up, if you need some of these cookie cutters, then give us a call today. Ask the staff to grab a bag of those cookie cutters for you and make sure you're in here before 4:30 to go ahead and get them. So we really appreciate you guys. We love how supportive you've been and understanding, especially in this time where it's been very difficult for us to do what we're doing. We know people want us to be open. Our building is so tiny, we can't social distance really in our building. We could let maybe one person in, and that just really wouldn't work. So we're having to stay closed for right now, and you guys really have supported us and understood, and that means the world to us, that you guys understand. And so we want to wish you, even more than ever, a very happy holiday, a Merry Christmas. We hope you guys have a great week. Stay safe, stay healthy, and enjoy your family, however that looks this year, if it's over Zoom, if it's just with the immediate people in your household, however that looks for you this year. We hope that you have a great holiday.